back in the living room at the Lagoa Gallery, where I'm with a Siriano hip-hop rap artist, Sandro G, who makes a cameo appearance in the movie. Sandro, I know you're a very good friend of Dr. Cabral's, and how did you get involved with the movie Jonah?
Well, I got involved with the movie because I'm totally supporting it 100% because Louis Cavallo is one of my partners at SGM record label. Our music, he's one of our video editors and directors. He actually did a couple videos for us, and it's a big project. I'm real proud of Luga Productions and Portuguese Street Dream Productions, and this is a big thing here, you know what I mean? And just can't believe it's gone this far and it's become this professional. I had no idea what this was going to be like, and what I'm seeing, I'm very impressed. And if you got this DVD or if you watched the movie, you know what I mean, just tell your friend about it, because it was filmed here in Fall River, and it was done by a Portuguese man, Luis Cavallo.
And what do you think of the production and the direction that Luis has taken this project?
Well, I think he's doing everything that he's supposed to do, you know what I mean? I mean, he's doing it his way, and I think the work is speaking for itself. I mean, even from the beginning, the choosing of the casting, you know, and getting the right people. I mean, you know, this is unbelievable. And I'm glad that this is going on so people can see what the hell's going on behind the scenes, that this is for real.